Understudy, winning by four lengths. There seemed only one possible winner in a field of four of the 1964 King George, Santa Claus, a winner of three classics already that season. But halfway down the straight, it was clear that the front-running French colt Nasram had been given too long a lead. It was the highlight of Nasram's career, which had begun in America.